know what the problem was, Frank? That last group of belligerent hooligans just didn't understand how to experience our business properly, but I think this new group is gonna get it.
Plus, they're physically weaker in case anything goes wrong.
What's happening?
I'll tell you what's happening. One day you're young and pretty, and the next, the years of drinking and abuse have robbed you of your youth.
Abuse? Did these guys hurt you?
No, me husband did this to me.
What the hell are you doing? Are you a pirate? I can't tell if you're doing a thing now or if this is just who you've become.
I'm giving them an authentic Irish experience like you were begging for before.
You're giving them a completely inauthentic, frightening experience, and you're scaring them, okay? Listen, ladies, nobody's gonna get hurt.
Will you just let us out, please?
Well, no. No, I'm not gonna let you out. I need you to experience everything I have to offer, okay? So you're experiencing... Dee? Mm-hmm. Shut up! All right, look. We're gonna have a good time here, okay? You're experiencing some free beers right now because I can't get the goddamn internet to work. That's a problem for me. Do you guys know how to use tablet computers? You're young. I just want to connect the goddamn thing to the internet. They told me it'd be easy. It's not, though. Okay, well, I'll tell you what. I'll let you out after I take a couple photographs of you. How's that sound? Yeah? Take some photographs for my website. So, look happy. Look like you're having fun. No need to cover those up. My customers like those. They're like me. They're going to want to see that. Okay, so smiling, and... You're not convincing me. Smile! Goddamn! This is not supposed to be scary. This is supposed to be an authentic, fun time for you. Yeah, all right, well, I need to buy it.
Please let us out. I don't want to be on your weird website.
Well, if you don't comply with me, then you're going to end up on the weird one, okay? So smile. All right, you know what? This isn't going to work.
All right, come on.
Let's go, come on. All right, out you go, ladies, out you go. I know you didn't threaten to call the cops, but you would have. I'm certain of it, so I'm going to need your wallets and your phones. Give them to the girl. Yeah, probably gonna pop on your Twitter accounts, just so you know. Write us some enthusiastic reviews, which you would have done as well had you experienced our business properly, but you decided to be... All right, well,